Hi, welcome to this question right here. You're looking for the surface area and the volume, and it's a sphere, but it's not a complete sphere, it's only a half of a sphere, right? So what we're going to do is we're just going to hit and fill in the equations here. So surface area. So the equation for the surface area of a sphere is actually just 4 pi r squared. So let's put a 4 pi r squared. Now, the problem with this question here is this. It's only half of a sphere. So we are supposed to divide it by 2. But remember, even if you cut it in half, the bottom part becomes the surface area of itself already, right? So you have to add another one right here, which is the pi r squared on the side, okay? So if you fill in that information right here, so 4 over 2 is reduced to 2 over 1. So it's just a 2 times the pi times the radius. Now, this is a diameter. It's 20, right? So the radius of the bottom should give you just 10. Make sense? And that's 10 feet right there. So we're just going to put in 10 right here, put a square sign on the top, and plus a pi r squared. Pi times the 10, and I'm going to square that, okay? A little bit of a weird thing shows up. Okay. So here we go. So if you punch in your calculator, it should give you a good number. So let me do that quickly right here. We got a 2 times the pi times the 10 times the 10 plus a pi times 10 times 10 again. So we got a 3, oh, we got a nice number right here. It's 942.48. Okay. And it's going to be feet squared. And that is the final answer for the surface area. Okay. So you have to add an extra, the circle area for the half a sphere. Okay? Now, for the volume, it's much easier because for the volume, you don't have to worry about too much. Just get the equation of the sphere, which is 4 over 3 pi r cubed. Then you just plug it in. But at the end, you just have to divide it by 2. So let's just go ahead and divide it by 2 right here. So it's 4 over 3 pi times the radius, which is 10, and cube it, and just divide by 2. Okay? Sorry about the messy writing. And the final answer you got is actually 2094. 2094.4. And that's a feet cubed right here. And that is the end of this question. Okay? Thanks for watching.